Okay, kids, so I'm gonna run to the store and I'm gonna call your Aunt Katherine.
Why do you have to call Aunt Katherine to watch us? I'm almost 13. I'm old enough to watch us.
I know, and normally I would let you stay home alone, but the neighbors are all gone on vacation and it is summer and I don't want anything to happen, so I'm calling Aunt Katherine.
Okay, well, I guess it can't be too bad.
And Ruth, what exactly are you doing?
I'm reading a book.
Why are you laying like that?
I don't know.
Ruth, why can't we just go to the store with them?
Because they're going on a date afterwards, remember?
Oh, they seem to be going on dates a lot.
No kidding.
Well, hopefully she won't bring Uncle Jeffrey with her.
Oh gosh, I forgot about that. Oh.
So you're sure, Katherine, you don't mind watching kids?
Of course not. I love watching them. They're just the best kids ever.
Okay, well, I will see you, or I guess I'll see you when we get home.
Okay, don't worry about a thing. Bye.
Bye. Okay, kids, so Katherine will be here in 10 to 15 minutes, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Dad, do you know if Aunt Katherine is bringing Jeffrey?
Oh, I hope not.
Good luck.
Thanks, Dad. We'll need it.
Okay, 10 to 15 minutes of peace and quiet.
Yeah.
That was not 10 to 15 minutes.
That was like 2 minutes.
I know, Sarah. I'll go get it.
Hey, Katherine. What's up with the outfit?
Oh, it's new. Don't you think it's toast coolio?
Sure. Looks really nice. And FYI, I'm pretty sure it's totes adorbs. Just for future reference.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, Katherine, what's that around your neck?
It's my iPhone 6 Plus.
Really? Can I see it?
Sure, here it is.
I'm pretty sure that's an iPhone 5S.
Oh. No, it's a 6 Plus.
No, that's definitely a 5S.
Oh. I'll be in here. Don't worry a thing about me. It's like I'm not even here.
Okay, great.
What's up with Katherine? Just one of her phases, Sarah. One of her phases.
But why don't we listen to some music?
Okay, sure. I'll go upstairs and get the speaker.
Awesome.
Here's the speaker.
Great.
Okay, let's pick out a Ruth, could you come down here?
Sure.
I was just wondering, Ruth, do you have any chai tea?
No.
Green tea?
No.
Chamomile tea, you've got to have that.
No.
Organic tea?
No.
Man, you're missing out on so much in life.
Wait!
Do you have any Starbucks?
No.
Man, what is your mom teaching you these days?
One more thing. Do you have any vitamin water?
No.
Fruit water?
No.
Do you have water in general?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I won't bother you again.
Ruth?
Yeah?
Where's the faucet? Sink.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, it's like I'm not even here.
What did she need?
She wanted tea. What even is that?
Hey, Ruth, I was thinking about...
Will you go check it out, Ruth?
I checked it out last time.
Fine. Plus, I let her inside.
Fine.
Hey, Katherine, what happened?
I just ran into a little something. I'll clean it up. Don't worry. It's like I'm not even here.
Yep.
Ooh, yeah, I like that one.
I'll go check on it.
Aunt Katherine, what happened?
I got a drink of water, and then I opened the door to sit outside and be in the fresh air and be one with nature. But then this thing walked into the house. It's scary. Get it out.
It's a turtle.
What is it?
A turtle? An amphibian, I think. A reptile?
It's scary. Get it out. Get it out. Get it out. You touched it. It probably has a disease. Get away from me.
It doesn't have a disease, Aunt Katherine.
Oh, don't worry. I'll clean this up. It's like I'm not even here.
Yep, sure.
What was it this time?
A turtle.
A turtle?
Yep.
She don't know what she wants to be.
What are you guys listening to?
Matt Carney?
Are you allowed? I don't think you're supposed to listen to stuff like that.
It's fine. We listen to it all the time. Mom likes it too. So does Dad.
I'm gonna have to call your mother. I'm very disappointed in you.
What?
Oh no, Katherine's calling. I hope everything's okay.
Katherine, is everything okay?
No, they were listening to bad music.
Katherine, what were they listening to?
Matt Carney.
Katherine, they can listen to Matt Carney. I like it. Just only call me if it's an emergency, okay? Bye.
Dave, put the cake down. We don't need that.
Please?
No.
Okay, you guys are off the hook for now.
Great.
The song's just begun. I'm smashing pumpkins like it's November 1. Wish Britney hit.
I'm so tired.
Me too.
I'll go get us a snack.
Popsicles.
Stop right there, little missy.
I'm having a popsicle.
Did you get permission?
It's 3 o'clock snack. I'm gonna have to call your mother. I really don't think that's necessary. Oh, I'm calling her. Okay.
Not again. Your daughter is having a popsicle.
Katherine, eating a popsicle is fine. They wouldn't do anything bad. This is the second time you've called me for something completely unnecessary. Please don't call me again.
Hello? Hello?
Huh, we must have had a bad connection. Well, you're off the hook for now.
Great. Thanks.
But when your mama comes home, I'm gonna tell her everything you did.
Okay.
Don't act so cool!
What kind of popsicles are those?
Grape?
What brand?
I don't know.
You guys should really eat more healthy.
They're sugar-free, if that helps.
Artificial sugar isn't as good as real sugar. Real sugar is a little bit healthy, but sweetener, when too much is added, is just...
Okay, I'll be going now.
Ruth, don't you want my free health advice?
I'll take it when I'm done eating this popsicle. Okay.
Wow, that was hard. Huh, no kidding.
But, Ruth, those aren't sugar-free. I know. And we do know the brand.
I know.
Why didn't you tell her?
Because I thought it was more healthy, and then she wouldn't go on a health rant.
Oh, okay. Kids, I want you to come downstairs for a minute.
Sarah, it's your turn.
No, she said kids.
Aw, man.
No matter, we still gon' kick it, and we ain't getting trippy. No Molly in Mississippi, ain't fight nobody, ain't nobody said trippy. In Southeast Dago, in Imperial, we out here trying to fuck.
This is real music.
Probably think I'm rolling, I'm just high on the spirit, bro. Popping is the truth, y'all don't hear me though. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. I tell them I'm straight, trying to keep my mind focused. Can't vote it, they click. I don't need them to party. Someone woke up in the lobby trying to look at their body. While I'm nine holes in, trying to work on my
bloodstream. Is it just me, or did it just get louder?
I need a different song. Oh, I love this one. Oh, I love this one.
My time zone, when my mind's gone, and I'm flying home, and I'm stressed out, and I'm tempted to get that spy phone and go pull it up, but you know what's up, and you know that ain't gonna solve nothing. I mean, Lord forbid, I might fall or something, and I'm all another, cause to hold me down like bed straps at a psych ward. It's killing me, but you still with me when I fight hard. You digging me when I'm digging you. Deal with me when my car's pulled. Could've dealt with me, but you felt for me before I felt for you.
Oh, I just love a Cray. That's like Cray? Oh my gosh.
What are we gonna do? She has to be stopped.
Oh, she will be stopped.
Louder!
I can't hear my music.
I'm gonna have to call your mother.
Hello?
Huh, that storm must have really bad connection.
Should we?
Of course.
It's always a good time.
I cannot believe Katherine. She is so incapable of doing anything. Watching children is not that hard. Our children are perfectly fine, aren't they?
Yep.
I don't know what to do anymore.
Yeah, can I get this chocolate milk? No. Oh, man.
I mean, are we not even allowed to go on a single date?
I guess we're allowed to because we're kind of doing it right now. You know what? I'm done. I just need to go to dinner. But we don't really have any groceries at home.
Oh, I forgot about that.
You know I tell you just like it is.
Huh, I'm kind of hungry. I guess I'll look through their fridge. What's wrong?
You have nothing in your fridge, and none of it's organic.
Seriously? That's why you screamed?
Yes, it's an emergency. I need to call your mom.
She's at the grocery store getting groceries.
Oh, okay.
Wait, is she going to Nutrition Smart?
No.
She needs to go there. That is organic stuff.
You know, Katherine, maybe you should sit down.
You look a little shaken up.
I am.
What do? We just have to wait.
But it could take hours for Mom and Dad to come home.
Stay strong, sister.
I will. If anything happens, we know we still have each other.
That's right. Did you seriously just call me sister?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Katherine, what's with the outfit?
Oh, it's like organic cotton. It's like so cool. Oh, and it's the worst thing ever. You don't have anything organic in your fridge.
You're a hipster.
What? What's that?
A hipster?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna go out and get some ice cream. See you later, sis.
You're just giving up on that diet and hipster thing that easily?
Well, yeah, I just realized it. And if I can't have ice cream, you know, I can't live without ice cream, so see ya, bye.
Hey, anyone home? I heard some rap music.
Didn't you go on vacation?
Nah, I stayed home. I don't need my old man.
Heard some cool rap music. When'd the party start? You didn't invite me.
There's no party.
Oh. Next time you do, though, you know, let me know.
Sure.
Well, thanks, Dudette.